Independence Day of the United States of America. Let's pray for unity. Let's pray for safety. Let's pray for stability in America. Let's begin to open our mouths and begin to pray that there will be unity in the United States of America. There will be safety in the United States of America. There will be stability in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. That God will watch over us. That the Lord will protect us. The Lord will shield us. The Lord will deliver us from trouble. In the name of Jesus Christ, let's decree peace. Peace in our nation. That there will be peace in our nation. There will be peace in this nation. In the name of Jesus Christ, open your mouth. When there is peace in the nation, there will be peace in your home. Therefore, you have to open your mouth and say, Lord, I decree in this nation, there will be peace. There will be stability. There will be joy. There will be unity. In the name of Jesus Christ, the Lord will deliver us from every form of trouble, from every form of catastrophe. In the name of Jesus Christ, open your mouth and begin to commit yourself into the hands of God. We have entered a new month. The Bible has told us in the book of Luke, he said he will turn everything around for our good. It will be turned around for our testimony. What is the challenge you'll be facing from January till date? He said this month, it shall be turned around for your testimony. Open your mouth and ask God. Say, Father, turn my trials to testimony. Oh God, my Father, turn my trials to testimony. Turn my trials to testimony. Every trial I've been going through, every challenge, every issue, Lord, turn it to testimony. Your word says, we overcame by the blood of the Lamb and the word of our testimony. The Bible tells us that we should decree a thing and it shall be established. Decree what you want in this month. What is your goal? What is your expectation? What is your desire? What is it that you want the Lord Almighty to do for you? Our Father is here. The Holy Spirit is here. He's our Father. Loving Father is his name. He's a loving Father. He's a loving Father. He is a loving Father. He has accepted us in his beloved. That's why he sent his only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, to die for us on the cross of Calvary. And he forgave us our sins. And he took our sins to the rivers of forgetfulness. And the river flowed it away, far away from us. He said he will remember our sins no more. He said he will never leave us. Never will he forsake us. He said he has engraven us in the palms of his hands. We are his treasure possession. What is your expectation? Your Father is here. He's called the Ebenezer. He is the Ebenezer. He's our helper. He is the Ebenezer. The Holy Spirit is with you wherever you are. As many people that are hearing my voice right now, the Holy Ghost is with you. He's with you. He said, cast your cares upon me, for I care for you. Cast your cares. Bring your burdens to the foot of the cross. Bring your yoke. Bring those expectations. Bring those burdens to him. He is the only one that loves you so much, that cares for you so much. He is a prayer answering God. He will answer your prayers. He hears our prayers. He said, call upon me in the day of trouble and I will answer you. Open your mouth and call upon God for your expectation, for your deliverance. Say, Father, be gracious to me this month. I need your mercy. Say, Father, show me your mercy. Show me your mercy. I need your mercy. I cannot live without your mercy. Your mercies are new every morning. Lord, I need your mercy. Give me another level of mercy. Show me another level of mercy. Be merciful to me, merciful God. Be gracious to me, oh God. In the name of Jesus Christ, let's pray for the knowledge of God will cover the nation and revival will sweep over the land. In the name of Jesus Christ, that many shall come to Christ. Open your mouth and begin to pray. That people shall come to the knowledge of God. People shall thirst for God. People shall hunger for God. The Bible says, as the dead panteth after the water brooks, so my heart pants after you. Let the heart of the children of God begin to pant after the Lord Almighty. Let their heart pant after the Lord Almighty. The Bible tells us, seek first the kingdom of God and its righteousness. Seek first, seek first, seek first the kingdom of God and its righteousness, and every other thing shall be added unto you. Father, cause your children to seek you first. That you come first in their life. There is no second place. You will not take the second place in my life, Lord. You come first. Jesus Christ, the Son of the Living God, you come first in my life. You come first in my life. You are my first. You are my first. You are my first. You are my Alpha. You are my beginning. You are everything to me. You are my sufficiency. God, you are everything. I bring myself to you, oh God, my Father. I say, have your way in my life. Let me know more of you. Ask God. Say, God, give me more of you. Open my eyes, oh God. Open my eyes. Open my eyes that I may see you. Open my ears that I may hear you. Open my mouth that I may speak the wondrous things of the Lord. Say, Father, open my eyes that I may see you clearly. Open my ears that I may hear you. Open my ears. I want to hear you, Lord. I want to hear you, Holy Ghost. I want to hear you, God. Open my ears and open my mouth that I will speak only the wondrous things of the Lord. I will testify because this is the month of testimony. In the name of Jesus Christ, let's declare that the purpose of the enemy against America will be defeated. Begin to open your mouth and say, the purpose of the enemy over America, over the nation, over the children of God shall be defeated in the name of Jesus Christ. We use the name of Jesus Christ, the name that is above every other name. The Bible says, at the name of Jesus Christ, every knee shall bow and every mouth shall confess that he is Lord. We confess that Jesus is Lord over America. Jesus is Lord over our ministry. Jesus is Lord over our home. Jesus is Lord over my own life. He is Lord. He is Lord. Rule and reign, my Lord. Rule and reign. Say, Father, rule and reign in my life. You are my Lord. You are my Lord. You are my master. You are my owner. You are my creator. You are my lover. You are my best friend. You are my sufficiency. You are my provider. You are everything to me. Without you, I'm consumed. Without you, I'm finished. Thank you for loving me. Thank you for loving me. Let's begin to pray for the move of the Holy Spirit in our service today, wherever you are. Say, Holy Spirit, have your way. We pray for the move of the Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit, have your way in this church. Have your way in our home. Have your way as many that are hearing my voice right now. Holy Spirit, we invite you. Have your way. Rule and reign. Take preeminence. Take charge, Holy Ghost. Move, Holy Ghost, in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we thank you, Lord. We bless your name. Holy Spirit, we thank you because only you will do what you can do. Father, we declare and we decree. Because you won't say we should decree and declare, and it shall be established. He said we should not keep quiet until our praise is established. Therefore, in this month, O Lord, we shall shine like the stars. In the name of Jesus Christ, say to yourself, I will shine like the star. Throughout this month, God, make me to shine like the stars. God's sunshine shall be upon us. In the name of Jesus Christ, God will make me to shine like the star. In the name of Jesus Christ, we decrease stability in our home. Begin to ask God that there will be stability in your home. There will be stability in your health. In the name of Jesus Christ, I decree and I declare, there's stability in my home, there's stability in my family, there's stability in my job, there's stability in my own health. In the name of Jesus Christ, the worry angel will fight for me. God will fight my battle for me. Jesus will fight my battle for me. And I'll have victory, 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 because victory is my lifestyle. In the name of Jesus Christ, I decree and declare that the worry angel will fight my battle for me. Jesus will fight for my battle. And I'll have victory, all round victory, in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord, for the testimonies. Thank you, Lord, for the testimonies. Thank you, Lord, for the miracles. Thank you, Lord, for the favor. Thank you, Lord, for the honor. Thank you, Lord, for the glory. Thank you, Lord, for the lifting. In the name of Jesus Christ, thank you, Lord, for the joy. Because the joy of the Lord is my strength. In the name of Jesus Christ, I thank you, Lord, because every yoke is destroyed because of the anointing. In the name of Jesus Christ, every yoke is destroyed. In the name of Jesus Christ, I thank you, Lord, because God, you will give me visible manifestation of your favor. Because your word told me that you will compass me with favor as with a shield. Lord, throughout this month, Lord, compass me each day with favor as with a shield. In the name of Jesus Christ. I am favored on morning, I am favored at noon, I am favored in the night. Wherever I go, I shall be favored. Those who know me, those who don't know me, those who like me, those who don't even like me, they shall favor me without knowing why. Because I carry the favor of God. And because I carry the presence of God, because I carry the Shekinah glory of God, wherever I go, I shall receive manifest favor in the name of Jesus Christ. I shall receive glory, I shall receive honor. He shall entreat my favor in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, I ask of you, release a higher level of favor for me this month. A higher level of favor. A higher level of favor upon my life, upon my family, upon the church, upon the ministry. In the name of Jesus Christ. We commit Revival Life Church Dallas into your hand. Release a higher level of favor upon Revival Life Church Dallas. In the name of Jesus Christ, release a higher level of favor upon Midnight Commander Prayer Network. In the name of Jesus Christ, release a higher level of favor on the Prayer Revolution with Pastor Praise on Radio Show. In the name of Jesus Christ, release a higher level of favor on Supernatural Intervention on the television ministry. Every of our ministry platform, Father, release a higher level of favor. All our ministry platform, release a higher level of favor. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we give you all the glory. We give you all the honor. We give you the praise. We commit the set man of this church into your hands, O God. The set man of this ministry. Father, in the name of Jesus, endue him with power from on high. In the name of Jesus Christ, as men that listen to him, O Lord, their life will be changed. They will have an encounter with God. Their life will be transformed. Breakthrough, miracles, signs, and wonders shall happen. Testimony will abound to the glory and the honor and the praise of Jehovah. In the name of the Son of God, Jesus Christ.